bad, if I do say so myself. That it?
You were right, Joshua. Bodies up ahead.
Is there no peace for a dying man?
What happened here?
The Aether floods made savage beasts of my companions. And those faithless orcs, I knew they weren't to be trusted. We were told that they would stay loyal to our cause. Something commanded their loyalty, but it was not us.
It's a wonder they stayed faithful for so long.
Perhaps they sensed our downfall. The king is gone, and what becomes of us loyal pawns now? Sworn to a shattered throne. Fuck Walud. Fuck the dead king and his god. Fuck this withered. The floods do not affect you. You are a bearer, albeit one who's lost his brand. Pray, hear me, brother. Will you grant this pawn his final wish? Will you lay my dying soul to rest?
Of course.
Beyond the castle walls, towards my parents are buried upon a bluff nestled amongst the trees. I was told...
May you find peace. Don't tell me. The only way to the capital
is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes, but I don't see any dominance. have care.
One's bigger than the others.
And Luna, by the look of it.
Thank you.
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry. I'll be fine.
Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress. Suppose that is. It's not on Vivian's map.
Probably for a good reason.
Right. To stone here. No villages. No. Knights. Not even. Many bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk. Let's hope it was the last of its kind. Be able to see all the way to Stone here. As fine a resting place as any man could have reunited with those he loved.
Clive. If you're gonna buy something, be quick about it. You're rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Finished, are you?
Clive. Coin purse weighing you down? Maybe next time, eh? You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Come again. Or don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Trouble with your gear, or... the Sanfornian, dear? And?
Faster!
To the stables, girl. Thank you.
we dreamt.
Still alive, are you? Go on, then. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that.
Oh, the stew's awfully thin these days.
Oh, what do you expect? Farmers are abandoning their fields and traders.
Covered in nicks and lumps, the lot of them. It's a wonder they can still walk.
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Come again. I may have more for you.
How are you doing? Quick look. Always something in there.